Welcome back everyone to my channel. If you're new here, this is Dasha of Glam. And it's your girl Dasha here with you. So this is the look for today. Basically it's an Easter look. Happy Easter everyone though, you know. Yes. So this is the look. Okay, so I've already done my eyebrow, so we go straight into the eyeshadow segment, and we're going to use our e.l.f. Mad for Matte eyeshadow palette, and we will go in with this shade. Just making sure I blend the eyeshadow really well. Okay, so now we will go in with our Perfect 52 and we will use this shade orange. Alright, just like this. Now we will go in with our concealer brush. Alright, I'll use this one. And our concealer palette. I'm gonna use this shade. I don't know if you guys can see. Alright, this shade. We're going to just put a little at the tip of the brush. Just like this. Just like this. Okay, just like this. Okay, so we're going to go in with the Perfect 52 again, but this time we're going to apply yellow. Right there. That's it, we're going to apply it over the concealer. Just like this. Blend that in nicely on both sides. Now we're going to go to our foundation. So, Black Opal True Color Nutmeg. The shade is Nutmeg 42. We're going to go in with our beauty blender. And just like this. Now, we're going to do a fun part. Highlight and contour. No? You feel me? Okay. So, we will highlight our nose bridge, the side of our forehead, down here, here, you know. With this shade. We are going with this shade now. Now we will highlight our lip. Okay, so now we're going to apply under our eyes on the side of our forehead. We're going to apply this shape. And on our forehead here. And just a little here. Okay, so now I'm gonna put a little highlight just here. And we're gonna go in with this shade. Okay, so now we'll apply lipstick. So we're going to apply Vivid Matte lipstick, and this is by Maybelline New York. Okay. So we will go in with our black lip liner by LA Girl, and just to highlight the lip. Just like this. Alright, so now we're gonna go to our hair. I'm gonna use Eco Gel. In the perimeters of our hair, we will apply this. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna go in with our brush. Brush this. Oh, can you see this guy? Okay, so we're just gonna you wanna wrap it and secure it with an elastic band. Go to the other side and we will do the same. Apply equal gel to the perimeters of the hair. Secure it again with an elastic. Now we're gonna work on our edges. You're gonna get a twin brush. Just like this. We are done! Glow up with me, you know? So this is the Easter look, guys. Thanks for watching. If you're new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. If you liked my video, feel free to leave any ideas and suggestions down below. And I hope you guys like the look. As I said, this is an Easter look. Yeah. And happy Easter to you guys. Happy Easter. Happy Easter. Bye.